Hey, this is Dr. Rich with my 1 Minute Success Tip series. I want to share an insight with you from one of the people I'm mentoring. I work with people for 60 or 90 days, usually once or twice. But what I normally do is I just start, whenever we start, they get 60 or 90 days, whatever they're paying for. No breaks, no nothing. But I got one mentee who said he is going to take a break up until after New Year. So he doesn't want to start up again for 2 more weeks until like January 5th. I'm like, what are you, friggin' nuts? You're paying me all this money and you're going to be late? Lazy? I says, what were you thinking about when you signed up with me? He says, well, you know, I feel like I'm doing pretty good. I'm like, this is the reason why you had to hire me in the first place. You procrastinate. You're lazy. You don't get things done. And you're going to wonder next year why you're not going to be more successful. So, you know, pick up and put on your big boy pants and get after it and get productive. Don't get lazy.